Julius Malema, Commander-in-Chief of the Economic Freedom Fighters, addressed a crowd of 500 people in Putadichaba last week.
Observers couldn't help but notice that if he wasn't wearing diamonds on the soles of his shoes, he came pretty close by displaying the silver buckle of his Louis Vuitton shoes gleaming in the sun.
Mr. Malema, apparently you are addressing the crowd and saying that the EFF are, and I quote, the champions of the poor.
It's okay, Justice. You can just call me Commander. Yes, we are the champions, my friend, and we'll keep on fighting till the end.
Commander Julius, or should I call you Freddy? Just recently you were wearing Breitlings and failing to pay a hefty tax bill, which could only have come about through very high earnings.
That was the old me, Deborah. The new me is one of the poor. As you can see, we are the same.
You told your supporters that they shouldn't be competing for material possessions, and yet you address them wearing a pair of hugely expensive Louis Vuitton shoes.
And trust me, I know how much those babies cost.
Hey, that is not fair. Those shoes were a birthday present. I wanted to return them and give all that money to the poor, but unfortunately, Louis Vuitton doesn't give refunds.
You seem angry.
Not giving refunds is very counter-revolutionary.
But Commander Julius, you spoke to people about their lack of basic services such as water and toilets, and then you drove away in a Mercedes S350. What kind of a message do you think that sends?
That is not fair, Justice. That Mercedes was given to me by an old girlfriend for our anniversary, and there was no point in returning it. Do you know that when you sell a new car, it loses 30% of its value immediately, huh?
Julius, don't you think the signals you're sending to the voters are, to say the least, confusing?
Being confused is a white tendency, Deborah.
Of course it is. Hey, Commander, what's the time? Nice Breitling.
Hey! This watch was given to me by...
Yeah, we know. And it's exactly the time to move on. Hey guys, please like and subscribe to our channel and come check out our website.
Yeah, just click here.
Hey, ask nicely, be a bit more gentle.
Okay, click here.
No, click here.
No, here, just...
Have a look here.
Click here. Click
here. Hey, click here, man.
Just click here.
Guys, please,
no,
can you
click
just
here.
Click
here.
Look,
hey,
click
here. Don't listen to
here.
That. Click here. Here is the here.
Yeah,
click here.
Yeah,
just click here.